Hey, yo, Zach, this is fucking beautiful. Thank you so much for showing up nice and early. We got the Wilhelm Scream from the back of Massachusetts. Let's go!
Better, 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 better
week.
I'm calling it sick tomorrow.
You said what? I can't hear you. Put it, write it down and give it to our merch guy. I'll answer the question.
He said he's calling in sick tomorrow, dude.
Oh, shit, son!
That's what's up!
Fuck your job! Fuck your boss!
Fuck
call
work.
In sick!
Give me the
smoke
shit!
Weed. Show. Talking backstage to a good friend of ours, a good friend we just made from the band The Adolescents. You guys know about The Adolescents? Then let's fucking hear it for The Adolescents! We're talking about the youth and how a lot of us think this shit is fucked, but the fucking scene is in great hands as long as we got cool ass moms and dads out there. This one's for you. Been watching your one! We'll be right back. Sacramento, you guys sold this motherfucker out. You guys sold this motherfucker out. Sorry about the swears, moms and dads. You know how it goes. You know the rules. Yo, thank y'all again so much. We're called the Wilhelm Screamer from New Bedford, Massachusetts. I see some of you singing along out there. That fucking warms the cockles of our heart. But we truly appreciate this shit. You guys showing up nice and early to check out the opening band. Those of you who have never seen us or heard us. Now here comes a ripper, me versus Morrissey.
I don't bother to try to be ready to miss that. I'll leave my head.
before we play this last tune and get out of here, I want to say from the bottom of our hearts, dude, thank you so fucking much for showing up early. Thank you so fucking much for selling this show out. And I want to thank Strung Out so goddamn much for getting us all under this roof tonight. Give it up for Strung Out! I want to offer up this stage for any kid, any man, any girl, anybody for this last one. Dads, if you want to see your kid go crowd surfing, put them up here. We'll make sure these cats take care of them. What do you say, everyone?
That's serious, I'm fucking...